And here he is, the former NXT and WWE Intercontinental Champion, Kevin Owens. Let's see what he's got.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Did you hear the impact?
Dez press, and the fist come raining down.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. Outside.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Who would do this? Who would do this to another man?
Kevin Owens going high risk.
He saw that one coming.
Look at this. He's using his opponent's taunt against them.
And he's trying to rile everyone up.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Kevin Owens looking absolutely overwhelmed.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay?
Whoa, whoa!
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Singles match in the books.